Priyavrata, Sakakale, Surthgale, Lal Salam. I salute the people of Kerala for reposing their faith in the LDF in an unprecedented manner and re-electing it to form the coming government. They have reposed faith in the manner in which the previous LDF government tackled all the challenges that the people of Kerala faced and also the pandemic scourge and gave a Kerala model to the world on how to handle the pandemic. Now, in this twin dangers that we have today before us, our livelihood issues, the scourge of the pandemic, and most importantly, the defense and safeguarding of the constitutional secular democratic Republic of India, the CPIM-led LDF government will play its due role, and we expect that the people of Kerala, who have always stood up as one man to meet all the challenges that they faced, will continue to do so in a stronger manner. I thank everybody for their support, and at the same time, today we pay our homage to all those who are losing their lives in a completely preventable scourge of this pandemic. And we have to make sure that in the coming days, in the state of Kerala, in India, we can meet these challenges and create a better Kerala and a better India for all of us.